Do you know in the VS Code we can sync our file with remote server? So just go to the extension and type SFTP and install this. Once you install this, when you go into your repo, just type command shift P and search for SFTP and click on that. Once you do that, you have to provide your host, port, protocol and username, and then in which remote path you want to sync your folder. And once you save this on any save file, it will ask for password. That's it.